The average family spends $1,500 each year on food that ends up uneaten. Food is also the single largest category of material placed in municipal landfills, where it emits methane, a powerful greenhouse gas that contributes to climate change. You can help reduce the environmental impacts of uneaten foods by composting. Compost is decomposed organic material, made from materials such as food scraps and yard waste. Compost recycles nutrients back into the soil and can help your garden grow by improving soil health, reducing greenhouse gas, and protecting much more. How do you compost? There are many options. You can collect food scraps in a covered bowl or bin in your kitchen and put them in your backyard composting bin or pile. You could even start a worm compost bin. They use less space, and the worms do all the work. You can drop off your food scraps to a municipal or community compost center. You can pay for a private compost pickup service. What can you compost? There are many food and paper products that can be composted. If you're composting at home, start with fruit and vegetable scraps. If you're planning to drop off food scraps, check with your municipal or community compost organizations. They may be able to accept other products as well. For more information, visit www.usda.gov/foodlossandwaste.